And if you can play a phrase of Bach with the right meaning and the right understanding, you can understand all the music that came after that.